Everybody say good morning.
Good morning.
Say welcome to the Fritz Family Mukbang Breakfast Edition. Already.
Hit the
room. All right. So.
Mommy, can I do something?
I want to put this back in the bowl. We've got eggs.
Hey. Chill out. We're recording a video. Chill out.
That's right.
I know it's live, but if you chill out while you're still talking.
Hey, the prick. Stop. So we got some scrambled eggs, bacon and sausage, pancakes. Lord, we know you don't want sausage.
We know you don't want sausage.
You communicated that with us before.
I got two pancakes.
Okay.
Pancakes.
Let us make plates.
They got mini pancakes. Serena, give her some pancakes.
Put them. Just switch. Go ahead, put it on that half.
YOLO.
I'm gonna put it. You can eat some of mine. Okay, everybody, you can tell me your name. Who you with? Y'all know BB. She graduated. Congratulations, girl.
Okay, now you can say, what's your name? You can't be shy, girl. You better come on. You are Fritz Family Entertainment.
Mommy.
What's your name?
Destiny.
What's your name? You are everybody. Everybody know your name. Pancake.
Mommy.
Juju. Good morning.
Good morning. Mommy, I want sausage.
Now you want a sausage? You said you didn't want sausage. We got that on record.
Mommy, I want another one.
Okay. Now you can say what's your name. And babe. Yes. You want some of this one?
Ooh. What y'all play?
Yeah, he can.
Okay. Can you give me y'all play?
Yeah.
Pretty thick. Put a little on top. Yeah.
What's going on, guys? Y'all have not seen me so far this vlog, but we decided we're going to do a makeshift mukbang, because mukbangs are usually stationary, but as you can see, it's a lot of us, so we're going to have to pan this camera out.
Hey, put your cup back. Put blue cup back, this one.
Mommy, I want my cup, Mommy.
Okay, baby.
Be quiet. Y'all can never get y'all recording privileges revoked. Y'all ain't gonna be on camera for a while.
What you want, Juju? Get it. You want a cup? Get it.
Hello, my ass.
Look,
hey,
the fridge
get
what
you do? Okay.
No, sit down. Don't get up. Come on, eat your food. Oh, goodness. Bye.
We gone.
This is our life.
We tried to give you guys, a breakfast vlog. With a breakfast mukbang.
First of all, your name is Juju. Well, if yes, then why you keep calling him Juju?
But you respond to Juju. Yeah,
chill.
Y'all, Juju is going through this weird phase where he responds to his name, but he calls his brother Juju.
He called everybody Juju.
It's just so weird. The kid.
He said y'all call everybody Bae.
Not it. If y'all ain't never had this syrup pill, you need to get your life.
You dropped the case.
I ain't been around 100 years for nothing. Okay, guys, so back to our regular schedule programming.
Look at TTB. New pancake.
You got another one. Yep, see.
That's the biggest pancake in the world.
Not in the world.
I know somebody who made the biggest pancake in the whole world. Who was it? It was bigger than this table. Who was it? My friend Zadalia's mom. She made it bigger than this table.
Really? Why she make a pancake bigger than the table?
Who ate it?
They probably shared it.
I don't even remember who she said ate it.
They probably shared it.
I also like to tell scary stories. Want to hear one? Like tonight? One of my scary stories.
Actually, that might be a great idea.
Whoa.
We can have a sleepover.
In the house.
Yes.
And we can all sleep together in the living room.
Tell stories by the campfire.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe we'll go downstairs though.
You would do that way better downstairs. The creepier the place, the scarier my scary story.
The floor is hard.
The creepier the place we go, the more scarier my scary story will be.
How about we surprise him and Andrew, like, where we going,
Oh, we're gonna leave them. They been here.
Yeah. We're gonna let him go to sleep.
And then we're gonna
go downstairs
with
Alex. Alex gonna be asleep too.
Mm-hmm. And then we're all gonna go downstairs together and tell our scary story.
Yeah, because that means we can like watch a scary movie. Y'all like scary movies?
I wanna watch Happy Death Day.
So when did they say she's scared of the ghoul and I watched it?
I'm talking about real scary movies. Y'all talking about scary movies.
Happy Death Day even is. I remember one part.
Oh, I think I heard about Happy Death Day. You
seen that? Annabelle.
I only saw the beginning of it. I wanted to finish the movie because
you gotta eat your pancake before I eat it.
Can I watch it?
Y'all have your school out now?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, you two graduate with me.
We can go back
and girl, you done.
We can sleep.
We can go to bed
really late.
We can go to bed at 10 tonight. On school days, we go to sleep at 8 at our mom's house. And on weekends and summer, we go to sleep at 10. 2 hours after our bedtime. Yippee!
What grade y'all going to?
I'm going to 6th grade.
Definitely.
I can't believe it. Man, I'm growing so big.
What grade you going to?
Jasmine, I'm nervous about who's my 6th grade homeroom teacher because they're Miss Overton and Miss Crumble. Miss Crumble is kind of mean. And also Miss Mal.
Really?
There is, but I'm afraid it might be in Miss Crumble's class.
What?
I'm gonna be a cartoonist, which means I make all kinds of awesome cartoons.
Oh, no, for real?
I'm gonna be a dancer.
We met somebody that make cartoons.
Who?
What kind of dancer
you
gonna
make? R.L. Stein?
R.L. Stein makes horror stories.
Oh, what kind of snacks we gonna eat for our movie?
Ooh, marshmallow s'mores.
No.
heck no.
Oh, I know exactly what we can eat. We need to eat something.
I mean, s'mores. We always eat that. We gotta eat
something. Why don't we have some? Why don't we have a big,
okay, baby,
the biggest bowl of popcorn in the world and we share it?
Oven popcorn.
Have you guys ever been to a beach in Mobile? The beaches there are beautiful. My favorite beach in Mobile is Orange Beach.
Yeah, that's my favorite.
We went to that beach, didn't we?
Mm-hmm, for a wedding.
It was so beautiful and the water. It felt so nice. The water felt amazing.
We gotta go to the beach.
This
summer, if y'all be good.
I will. I'll be really good.
Y'all gotta promise.
We got to go.
We take the words.
This is my pinky promise too.
You going to the beach too?
It's on the camera.
Let me pinky promise for you.
No, they can't pinky promise to be good. Because they can't be good for 5 minutes.
I'm going to go to the beach, Mommy.
You have to be good.
Yes, ma'am.
For 18, 20.
Mommy, I got a question for you again.
Oh Lord, here we go.
Where do beaches come from?
Nothing. Pancakes and macaroni. How you gonna live in college? What you finna be eating?
Hawaiian rolls.
Oodles and noodles and Hawaiian rolls. Huh? You need to go to Sam's and get the big 32 pack. Who? Hawaiian roll? Oh yeah. And hot dog bun. Hey, stop that little boy. See, you know what I'm talking about.
Ain't no beach.
See? Nope. You broke the pinky promise. You're not being good to go to the beach, man. No, you can drink it, but you
can't.
No, you can't take it from the table. You know better.
My
brother
Matthew. He got yellow juice.
Yep.
Okay.
JoJo. Stop. Did you, your head feel good? Breakfast with the Fritz. Go around. Vlog, mukbang. All that.
Mukbang gone wrong.
We finna have a whole own title.
Right.
Who has mukbangs gone wrong?
Got the food. It's, the people that we collabing with, they ain't wanna do it right. They just trying to all be in.
Okay, well you can't say Destiny. Destiny said, don't say I was acting. It wasn't me. Okay, no, it wasn't Destiny. It's the two midgets in the window.
They're the old heads. They been here.
Hey, get out of my vent. Dude. They got pancakes on the floor.